Oh, we're geeked
Oh,
out
there we
about
go. Of course, I
babies.
don't have a camera. That's okay. We can get that on video. This is Jadis. Jadis came to us from an area shelter, and I'm not going to say which one because she was rescue only because they had someone, they said a not so great person who was wanting to adopt her. So they listed her as rescue only so we could get her in and find a proper husky home for her. Said she is great with other dogs and good and friendly with people. Oh, she said she is a weed whacker husky. I think you'll love her. 1 to 2 years old. I got to tell her I like the old ones. But there are lots of people that want a young, playful one like this silly girl. I asked about her history. They didn't really have any. Said she's a stray. Don't know if she's spayed. She's a very smart girl. You can see it in everything she does. I was pretty impressed by her. And you know those young ones are not my cup of tea. So you impressed her somehow. She said, it's been a long week here, and it's been rainy and nasty, and I want to get outside and run some energy off and play. So she's just a young husky. They said 1 to 2 years old, and those teeth are baby white. So you take a husky that's, you know, year and a half old and lock them up in a kennel, and, you know, the she'll get her long walk and her big playtime tomorrow. Leela gets them out, but it's not the same as when they have folks come to just spend one-on-one time with them. So she said, I just got a lot of energy that I want to burn off. But she has settled down since she came out. I mean, she was pretty excited when we first got her here from back in the kennel. But she's gotten better now. And she wants to play. Did we see this? Jadis, did she know sit? Did she sit
yeah,
for you?
Yeah, she said she went down and sit down.
Hey, come here. Jadis, she doesn't know that's her name. Good girl, takes a treat very nicely. And drops it and said, okay, now what? Now what can we play with? You just want to play.
Ball. I bet she would
you know, I told Bev I was going to bring a, I meant to bring a tennis ball today because we have so little information on them. And unless Brandon comes into this, like we have to come up with something to do. But I forgot. I did not bring a ball. But that's okay. You're showing how pretty you are.
Girl.
We'll walk her by the cats too. But again, they said from the shelter, they said she did well with other dogs. They don't always tell us that. And did not check with cats with her energy level, I don't know. But we'll walk her by the cats when we're done. She is telling us that she does enjoy belly rubs. So you like some belly rubs?
Can you see a scar down there?
No, I don't see one.
Are you being a wiggle worm? Are you being a wiggle worm? You're silly. You're
silly girl.
Hey, come here, silly girl. Come here and give us a kiss. Give us a kiss. Good girl.